Well, Seymour, I made it, despite your directions.
I'm sorry.